The Court of Appeals for the Seventh Circuit in Chicago is second only to the Supreme Court, and I've set legal precedent within it. I'm Carla. I'm a graduate of DePaul University's College of Law, and I'm currently a managing attorney at Chicago Immigration Advocates. It was my passion for human rights that led me to specialize in immigration law. One of my cases set legal precedent that ensures that material evidence cannot be ignored due to an individual's past or immigration status. The most crucial aspect of my education at DePaul was being able to work directly on a case when you're a law student. I felt like I had the confidence of knowing that I've done it before and that I could replicate it again. I'm Carla, I'm a managing attorney, and I'm defending the right to a fair hearing here in Chicago.